And the former Blackhawk, Kanichas. He goes wide, shoots, and he scores! A shorthanded goal.
Let the young man skate all the way down the ice here, gets across, and fires it opposite side on Ville Husso. Unfortunate chain of events on that one, but that's what a great penalty kill can do for you. As we watch it here, goes off. Looks like it goes off of Justin.
That was knocked away. Now a long pass for Jarvis, and the former first-rounder shoots, and he scores! Seth Jarvis.
Watch here. Just getting on the outside of Colton Parayko. Puck coming up, backhand, forehand. I don't know where that found a spot here. So we look at Ville Husso. Goes down with that pad on the ice, and it just creates that spot right there. He didn't seal off.
Bumped in the corner. Comes free. Niederreiter. DePesci shoots. He scores! Pesci makes it.
In on the forecheck here, pressuring Nico Mikkola to his backhand, which is always an area that the defenseman vulnerable. We got it here. Far side of the ice, wide open. Pesci comes in. Forward isn't quite out there high enough on him. Nathan Walker Cotton, no man's land a little bit there. That's a tough spot for him to be in because he's covering the net front at the same time.
So now we go 4-on-4. Here comes Nick Leddy with Buchnevich. And they score! Tipped in by Buchnevich! And it's 3-1.
The face-off here, too. You get a good battle. Nick Leddy takes it, just outlegs the opponent. Down the wall here, Pavel Buchnevich. We talked about going to the net. That's why Nick Leddy lays it out perfect for him. Nice little touch here. Soft touch by Nick Leddy. Little sauce pass. Pavel Buchnevich right back there. Found a home.
Line pass, Teravainen for Aho in front. And they score. Svechnikov on a one-timer. What a play.
And a back door for the goal. But look, D'Angelo behind the back pass. They're moving around. They're supporting each other. That one finds its way over, unfortunately. Marco Scandella, close enough to make a play, but still, you know, Svechnikov does a good job.
Through a seam for Thomas. Waiting. Finds Kyrou. Buchnevich lets it go. He scores! A power play goal!
Watch it here. They're going back and forth, playing a little bit of catch. Pavel Buchnevich, he slides into that bumper spot. Brandon Saad in front of the net, too. That's essential to this. If you watch Brandon Saad in front of the net, creating a little bit of traffic, goes up under the arm of Antti Raanta.
But then O'Reilly supports it. Pass in front, blocked. Trocheck to Svechnikov, empty netter.
The Canes have been really aggressive all night. We see D'Angelo getting tough on Tarasenko there. And we can see David Perron was the
promise on the half wall. For Kyrou, that pass in his ankles. Broke it up, and now Niederreiter, and he'll get another empty net goal. And it's 6-2.
He wanted it to, as we watch him here. Sauce pass through the middle of the ice. Maybe a different play selection on that one. But again, you know, the Blues.
He got in too close. Kane sent it back for Ian Cole. Shoots, and he scores! That might have been tipped by Jarvis.
Hurricanes turn in transition, head down the ice. Ian Cole, who we know, he's got a bomb from the blue line. I don't know if that got touched or not, but man, Ian Cole can bring it, that's for sure. Finds its way through. There it does. It did.